Mark of the Draconian, I mean. Oh, I can summon him. Stone prison, Anengard. How long has it been? He has a full grown beard almost. He looks badass. Where am I in the map? Oh, I can't see the map. Umbra? Oh, hey buddy.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead. Man, how long was I out?
That is my question. Reunite with the others. Oh, we're about a golden quay, right? That's the name of this place, right? And why is it so dark outside? Oh, the Umbra!
Where'd everybody go?
Are you following me, buddy? He is! Can I pet him?
Demons everywhere.
They're only level 7. Oh, I'm missing. I'm just trying to get all that AP. 10 HP. I mean, experience, I meant to say. Wow, no population at all. Not even. Tomberries! Wait! Oh, I don't like those. Wait. I remember those. They can just one-hit people. I remember them. Can too. No. Crap. Woo! I'm afraid of them. I'm just dodging. Basically. You guys do not know the struggle of freaking Tomberries. No, it's not doing. Okay, thank God he's not like in the other games. Wow, he's actually stabbing and stabbing. He attacks so quick. There we go. Alright. Alright, guys. On my way over here, I fought some demon wall or whatever it was. It was a level 84. And I earned 30,000 XP for that.
Yeah? It's me, Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Damn! Talcott. He's so full grown.
No way. Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay, we should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
Oh, 10 years.
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they anyway?
Listalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Oh, speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, non-stop. Lestalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open,
though.
One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, he's still alive and kicking.
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Lestalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there, too. But old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big, fat, chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way. So the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to.
Has his sight come back?
Prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Yeah, he has his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty.
Ha! That's from the quest. I gave them all five.
Don't worry. I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Noct! It's you! It's really you!
I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside.
How does he know where he's going?
We're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
He can still cook. That is hilarious. Increases critical hate. Experience gained. Fire resistance. Grilling strength magic. Something. I need something that increases defense. You know what? Let's go for this one. Critical hit by 80%. This is it, guys. The final chapter. They all look so different. It's especially Noctis. Wow, Insomnia looks like an... Wait. Oh, this is the beginning of the...
Yeah. At long last.
What or at least a cutscene of it.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Oh, right. Yeah. Straight off the bat, we're fighting.
With pleasure.
I'm just trying to get AP. There we go. I'm really short on AP, so this one like warp striking.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
What is that on the background
before,
over
but
there?
But now nothing can stand in our way.
What is that? Is that a new enemy? There's a whole lot. What is this? You know what? I kind of want to explore. I don't even know if I'm going the right way or the wrong way. Oh, okay, hold on. I have a better odds with this one than with the two of them over there. Holy crap, that was gonna be two. Holy. Did he just kill all of them? He did. There we go. Blind side. Did you guys see that critical? 9,000. Oh, that was great. $9,414. That is good. Pronto is still ass pushy like always. Hey, that slowed down. Dead? Okay, there we go, he's dead. There we go.
Glad that's over. Indeed.
A good 7,000.
But of course, not making it through here.
Think there's any other way around?
We might want to head under.
Wow. It's one hell of a battle they waged here.
PG7. I just need a little bit more and then I'll be able to create a magic. Oh crap. You know what?
Let's do this. Right.
I'm toted. No.
Did he just turn into a frog?
Nice work, buddy.
this critical rate is working so well. Oh, he told us. Again. No. Now, do I have anything for Trode? No. Oh, it does.
Seems Prompto's turned into a frog. Again? Whew.
Is actually doing a good hit on it. This might not be a good, I mean, this might not be a bad area for a
man. Did only took you 10 years.
XP grind. Unless they don't spawn at all again.
Let's take it down to the underground.
Oh, it just gave me my back. I should die any moment now. There we go. He's dead. Sorry, I'm really quiet, guys. This, I don't know. I'm really excited about this place. This
guess
chapter.
Still got him.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Still want to like. Hiccups.
That's over. Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
They look raw on that uniform.
Further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, Your Majesty.
What is that? Is that Behemoth? Oh, it is. Behemoth King. Alright, let's go for it. I'm not afraid of it. Maybe I should be. But you know what? I'll be fine.
Deal with this in a flash.
I've just the thing.
I love the Arminger. It does so much damage. I love it. Alright, I guess we're almost already here. This should not be going as easy
guess
as
we've
this.
We've still got a little fight left in us.
Arding the waste within the citadel. Yeah, ready.
Yeah, we
We haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Oh, here's where it started. Okay. Here's where the game started. I think we're about to fight that beast of a... Oh, I guess not.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Okay, here we go.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Can I attack him?
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Quickly,
before he strikes again! Here it comes!
If I remember, here's where it ended. As soon as he was about to attack.
Let's go!
Yeah. Okay, now we get to attack him. Okay. Oh, crap! I can summon.
Time to sink.
Oh, no way. Dreadnought? I think I called him the wrong name, actually. I'm thinking about the ship. Oh, that is so badass. It can't be that easy. Oh, wait. Oh, I knew it couldn't have been that easy.
So even that wasn't enough?
It's time for the rocks.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot.
We need to put this thing out.
He does not like me. Fire should be able to beat ice, but I should just get either way. Okay.
Of course.
Oh, I can summon again.
We needn't waste more time.
And Tiana. Oh, dude, this is badass. I love it. I'm loving every single second of it. And there he goes.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop. On we go.
And I think I'm gonna end this right here, guys. Save the big fights for the final moment.